So both yes and no. You can't own a freehold as a foreigner. That's only for Indonesian citizens. But you can own the land through an Indonesian company that you can own 100%. So that's how we do it in Tampah. So we have a company that owns everything here, and that company is owned by us.